Idaho BDR. We don't really need the drone for that one. Just go with the camera and check out the view. And our bikes are down on the bottom. Lots of climbing here. The steep, the hills. Some of them, some of those hills are pretty steep and rocky and washouts. That's what we call adventure riding. At 166 miles to go on this section here. I'm not sure if we're gonna be able to make it in one day, basically, because the average travel speed here is I would say between 25-30 miles per hour, sometimes even slower on those big climbs. I think this is it. That could be it. Do you see the lake?
That's a Rocky Ridge Lake. Perfect campground location if you just passing before Lolo Pass Trail, quarter mile down off road. If you're on the route and you want to find a place to camp, this is it. There's picnic tables, a couple of them, and fire pits, I think. So it would be perfect spot to camp out. Just a little bit too early for us today to do that.
All right, very rocky. Climbing, climbing. Holy moly, how steep is that? Czekaj, ostanę dalej, żeby ci pomóc. Wejdę. Pilski. I think we have to stay on the left, just further away from that cliff.
problem here. One of the cooling fans on Africa Twin went and burned out the fan, and I'm in the middle of nowhere.
We're at the post office.
So yeah, maybe they can deliver. We are descending, still descending out of a Lolo Pass. Yeah, it is tough. This is my cooling fan from my radiator on Africa Twin. I just had to cut it out because it's got so hot, it's melting all the plastics. So I'll be running on one fan at this moment. In the background, as you can see, there's a fire burning. I hope we're not heading into that direction. Apparently not, but gotta stay positive. It is quite late, it has been a long day, but some of the views in this pass are really, really out of this world. It's like a hiking trail, basically. That's the only time I've seen anything like that, when I was hiking in the mountains in the Banff area.
Sharp curves next 4 miles.